Despite years of hard-hitting campaigns against drink driving, a new survey for Ford's Driving Skills for Life program reveals that more than half of young people say that they or their friends have driven drunk. Two-thirds didn't know their drink driving limit.
I'm not completely sure, I think it's one or two units.
To be honest, I really don't know.
I'm not sure about that.
No.
To highlight the dangers, Ford has developed this drink driving suit. It has goggles to reflect the impaired vision of driving drunk, earphones to reduce hearing, and several joint limiters and weights to slow down reflexes and reaction time. Walking in a straight line suddenly becomes a lot harder, as do many other tasks involving simple coordination, including driving.
Yeah, the suit does make me feel drunk. I think the goggles, obviously my vision is exactly how it would be if I was feeling out of it. I can't see as much, it's really blurry.
I can't see where I'm going. Oh gosh, sorry, Mr. Cone.
I can't really tell, the white lines are kind of really blurry and I've got a blind spot in the back of my right eye. And I think I'm crushing the cone. Oh, I thought I was really in line.
Stop!
Oh gosh, that felt horrible. That felt really hard to push down on the clutch and it sounded like I'd run over something.
As you can see, Poppy was having fun with the suit, wearing the suit. Obviously, it's a totally different scenario. But what you've got to remember, drink driving is a big no-no, basically. It does have an effect on you as an individual, and it's a very dangerous thing to go and do.
17 to 24-year-olds can try out the drink driving suit and learn additional driving skills at free events organised by Ford across Europe. For more information, check out the website.